closed for the evening, Mr.
Fisher. I used to work here.
Siemanko, witam was z powrotem. Możliwe, że to jest ostatnie, a może i nie, nie wiem. Nie sprawdzałem żadnych. Nagrywam spontanicznie. Czyli war spontana. Amunicja, wszystko uzupełnione. Co my tam mamy? Fio, 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 fio. Fuck. Długo tak będzie strzelać? Dziękuję. Oho. Fajnie. Dobra, załatwienie z tego pomieszczenia. Wiem, że mało, a naprawdę mało mówię, ale muszę być całkowicie skupiony. Co tu się dzieje? Na razie tu nie widzę żadnego przeciwnika. Jesteś tego, kolego. Pewien? No. Dobra, zanim zaczniemy, ja jeszcze może pobiegnę raz, dwa, uzupełnić całą amunicję, no bo tu mamy tylko dwie takie minki, a one się bardzo, ale to bardzo przydają. Więc nie ma co się szczypać. Może tędy wejść? Nie, tędy zamknięte. Siup. Zrobimy tak. Tutaj sobie siedział. Ciekawe, czy można przestawić, żeby wrogów atakowało. Da się coś z tym zrobić? Szkoda, naprawdę szkoda.
We're out of time, Sam. Where are you?
I'm close.
Get closer. Reed's knocking on the door to the Oval Office right now.
Tędy może pójdziemy.
Fuck me! Don't have a fix on the target.
Stay away from him and mess with me. Ready? Get it, asshole. You're done.
No visual on the target.
Dobra, brakło.
We believe that all men are created equal.
macie, kolego? Oznaczenie sonarem. Fajnie. To takie właśnie zadania, które nawet nie pokazują, że coś tutaj jest, tak? No i tu już nie ma. Coś jest. Dobra, załatwiony. Ciekawe, co dają tutaj za... zaskoczy. No, cały Secret Service jest załatwiony. Pechowo. Zobaczmy. No i dobra.
For whatever it's worth, Sam, I am so sorry for everything.
I thought we were in a hurry.
Right. We need to get you close to Reed, and we need to do it in a way that doesn't make him double tap the president immediately.
Got any ideas?
One. But it's gonna hurt.
Just do what you have to do.
I always do, Sam. I always do.
A, to o to tu chodziło z początku.
Got Fisher. I'm bringing him in. Don't do anything drastic until I get there. Sorry, Sam. You're going to the Oval Office. You've got to dress properly for the occasion. Hands? You comfortable?
Ah, fuck.
Get up. No, na pewno, by też.
You got an appointment with the president.
Aha, tu o to chodziło.
All those years you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat, for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.
No to dobre.
I was wondering when you were gonna get here. Nice work, Anna. I see you got some payback in for the stunt he pulled at the airfield.
Well, he put up a little bit of a fight.
Of course. And now he's here, the famous Sam Fisher, just in time to be useful. So how does it feel, Sam, knowing you're going to go down in history as the man who assassinated President Caldwell?
Fuck.
No.
Of course, we'll be just a little too late to rescue her. And you'll be shot multiple times trying to escape. It's classic, but it's clean.
So,
you don't honestly believe that this is going to work. The surveillance cameras footage is going to show.
Your cameras, we own them. Your security measures, we made sure the pulse fried them. We're third echelon, Madam President. We own every bit of information that goes through this town. And if I want to, I can make it look like you were assassinated by two circus clowns and a golden retriever. Shut up, and you might live a few seconds longer.
Ja nie mogę.
That's not third echelon.
It's not Lambert's third echelon. Last time I checked, he was dead. And guess what? Third echelon nearly died
with him. Tom.
You see, the president decided the agency wasn't justifying its funding anymore. She was gonna shut us down, leave America vulnerable to the sort of attacks you spent so many years stopping, Sam.
Dobra, łapiemy cię. Oh. Ło, Grim, dobrze strzał, eh? Whoa!
You all right?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
Son of a...
That was a close call.
You've got maybe 2 minutes before the army takes back the White House.
Make them useful. How did Megiddo get to you?
You don't want to know about Megiddo, you want to know about your daughter.
Uderzymy cię.
You don't get to talk about my daughter.
Pierwsze ostrzeżenie.
Get it, do you? Sarah didn't matter. Threatening her was just a way to get to you. And leveraging you was a way to get to third echelon. And third echelon, that was a way to get what they wanted out of the White House.
O cholera.
You're the one Lambert was worried about.
Very good, Sam. You finally see.
Jeszcze raz cię uderzymy.
You cost me 3 years of my life. 3 years when I thought my daughter was dead.
Move, move! Drop your weapon on the floor now!
Captain, thank you for rescuing me. Now, I don't see anyone else here but us, and I'm sure you don't either.
Oh, ma'am. Let's get you out of here.
Thank you.
Oval Office is secure. We have the President. POTUS is safe and secure.
No dobrze, pa. Bo ja typa i tak go załatwię. No i co? Przez te wszystkie lata. Co z tobą zrobić, kolego? Nie będę miłosierny dla ciebie.
Talked to Sam once since he left. He told me that he and Sarah were going to take some time to catch up. He talked about learning who was really important to you, why you always had to come back for him. He talked about family. And you know what the last thing he said to me was just before he hung up?
Ciekawe.
Thanks for everything. I love you like a brother. Brother. That's family, right?
co się dzieje?
I thought so.
Serio? Tak się kończy ta cała część? Tak, no, można powiedzieć, że naprawdę było ciekawie. Więc dziękuję wam bardzo. Dokończyliśmy grę Splinter Cell Conviction. No to było naprawdę szokujące przeżycie. Można by powiedzieć, aż chciał się zagrać. Na pewno postaram się kolejne części. Mam ich praktycznie wszystkie, jakie wyszły w ogóle na wersję PC-tową, więc jeżeli będziecie chcieli, tym bardziej, to wam nagram. Ja wam z wami się żegnam. Do zobaczenia przy następnej serii, przy kolejnych grach, które naprawdę ludzie zapomnieli, w które się gra. I zapraszam do lajkowania, subskrybowania. Dziękuję wam bardzo. Do zobaczenia. Czołem. Cześć.